Hey, welcome to another episode of Rock Kitchen. Today I'm going to be making Korean barbecue steak with some American style fries. I'm thinking of doing either Cajun or lemon pepper. I don't know yet. I might just do the lemon pepper. Before I start cooking, like this video, subscribe to the channel, check out the merchandise page on Bonfire. Just go ahead and scroll through there. I put some new things in there, as well as some youth items, some younger shirts, stuff like that for smaller kids. But let's get right to it.
I'm on now. I'm on now. I'm on now. I'm on now. Education, number 75.
All right, everything is all done. Put it all together. Let's give this a taste. I gotta get a fork. Give me a second. I got a fork. All right, let's try this steak out. Oh my God, it tastes so good. It tastes better than if you would put A1 sauce on it, because that's what I usually do. Some A1 sauce and some ranch. Try these fries out. So much flavor. That added Parmesan cheese helped it out too. I got the rest of the barbecue sauce on the side. You know, I'm gonna save it. In case you wanna dip it or use it on something else next time. So good. Now shaking them helps disperse the seasons evenly, so it won't be too much on this potato or too much of this seasoning, too much Parmesan or too much lemon pepper or Cajun seasoning, whatever you use. Shaking them, it might break up the fries depending on how crispy you have it, but it helps you apply the flavors more evenly. Especially if you're using different things, unless you pre-mix it, but you still want to apply it to the potato evenly. It's not just like if you shake it on there and it's just Cajun seasoning on just this one potato. It's the whole potato is nicely evenly dusted with the flavors. That's why I shake it. It's good. Because lemon pepper put a little spice to it. So the ranch cool it down. Tastes good. So let me finish chewing. Like this video, leave a comment, check out the merchandise page, follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.